basically lost the SD card and all the footage for this car, what I was doing it. Basically, I took the control arms. I bought control arms. Bought these control arms, but they weren't the right size. So I have to return it. I have to print the shipping label and return it, but that's the new project truck right now. Nice. Brand new rotors in there, brand new brakes. I also changed the radiator, big ass radiator. You see the rotor, those are like rusted. Right now I'm gonna change the oil, you see. Basically it's a V8 under there. It's a new project truck, gonna build it. The struts are there. I just need control arms to lower it. Truck. I'm gonna change the oil right now. Basically there is a big ass muffler in there. Look at that. I want to get a welder so I can C notch it when I drop it, and then I'll make my own exhaust. There is some like rust, but it's not like not bad rust to be honest. Look at the interior. This I was changing some fuses. You got a brake booster there. I guess they were towing too. So basically this goes down too. It is a V8. I'll show the engine later, but I want to drop it, have it ready by June when I graduate. Get some new headlights, some probably paint it red, not anytime soon, but it is spring, so it is like you can see a lot of pollen. Basically this is the project truck, new truck I just got. Stay tuned for the content. That was the worst. Really? Bruh, we literally made a whole mess, man. Check this out. Shocks who? Question mark? Shocks who? Look at this. Look at this. Look at that. This is a job, man. I'm gonna have to learn how to weld. Like, look at this. Look at that. Look at that. This is how I cut. Took the wheel out. I think this is the only cleanest part of the frame. Look at that. I'm gonna take this whole thingy right out right now. Look at that. I'm gonna be grinding it. Guys, this is the project truck. Milwaukee, someone sponsor me. Take this out. Look at that. Oh my god. Yeah, just saying it.